Good afternoon. This is Cool Hand. I just want to say, what's wrong with the Republicans? Oh my God. Are they dropping acid or taking magic mushrooms? They must be. I heard last night Kevin McCarthy saying, well, we're going to have an impeachment inquiry. Oh yeah. Really now? Well, that sounds wonderful. Why ain't you doing the job to help ordinary people? I mean, I guess, what, you're going to impeach Biden for infrastructure? Affordable drug prices, that's it. Affordable drug prices, that's impeachment. Or getting chip manufacturers to spend lots of money to start building chips again in this country. Impeachment. Or bringing down inflation. That's it. Bringing down inflation is impeachable. Yeah, I'm sure that's what it is. I think it should be the other way around. There should be an impeachment inquiry about impeaching all of the Republicans in the House of Representatives instead of the other way around. This is crazy. Kevin, you've gone too far, man. And the quote-unquote patriot Republicans, I really wish you'd stop calling yourselves that, because you're not patriots and you're not Republicans. And this is not the Republican Party anymore, you guys. It's the Donald Trump Nazi Party. And every time Donald comes by, you keep saluting to him. Give him that Heil Donald. Because for some reason, Donald is a special person in your eyes. Well, not in my eyes. Donald Trump, and listen to me closely. Now that all this other stuff, like destroying evidence now, they should go over to Mar-a-Lago and arrest him. Just like they do to every other person that has taken classified documents and brought it home. They should arrest him and put him in a federal lockup until he's sentenced or he has a trial, because basically he doesn't deserve to walk around free. He's also an insurrectionist president, and all his people have tried to overthrow this last election. Really need to be understood about one important thing. You're going to be serving time in jail, my friends. All the fake electors, that's a felony. See, Donald's trying to run again because he thinks maybe he can get to be president again. And then maybe he can make all this go away. It's not going away now, Donald. You're a criminal and you're going to get what a criminal gets. Hopefully so. Oh, by the way, my friends, I don't know what's going on with YouTube right now, but I'm no cyberbully, and I don't harass people. I just don't believe in that. I've been harassed, and I've been cyberbullied and bullied my life, and I don't like it. But for some reason, some words that I use, like scumbag, I put a reply. I was replying to somebody else's YouTube, and I said, no, it's not. They were talking about what if Ron DeSantis started a university, and I just called it scumbag you. And, oh my God, YouTube didn't like that. They say, well, you're probably cyberbullying or harassing. With that wording. And I said, you guys are nuts. I've never had people ever complain about any of my comments. I always get thumbs up from people. But for some reason, YouTube just, I've asked, I mean, literally four or five different times, I kept saying, look, guys, I'm not cyberbullying, I'm not harassing, this is what I wrote, look at what I've wrote in the past. And then yesterday, I was replying, they kicked me off, allowed me to reply for 24 hours. Then yesterday, when I got back, able to reply, Laura Farms, I think she's great. I just talked about her yard, and I said, hey, you know, the corn looks wonderful. And I talked about, you know, if it's GM corn, GMO corn, don't feed it to animals. Because animals will die if you feed it to them. I don't know what I said, man, but they said, you're cyberbullying, and you could be. And I pasted the exact wording, and I said, somebody from YouTube, contact me. And I've asked over and over. I've called their numbers. I've sent emails. No one wants to talk to me. So I just want you to know, be careful. Because if you put scumbag, like, you know, Donald Trump's a scumbag, you might get thrown off the channel. Because Donald Trump is a scumbag. And Ron DeSantis. And most of the Republicans are scumbags and Nazis. Because that's the way they're acting. And I believe it. Because you can't go to dinner with a neo-Nazi and say it's all right.